the year 2003. A super competition named Dwelling of Duels was created. Born in Crimson created the Dwelling of Duels to defeat the Shredder, who was a noob, but a noob who played guitar. Instrumental covers were rare as diamonds, and more were sought so that even the meagerest guitar cover was a gem that would lack luster and shine. However, after Shredder's defeat, more guitar slingers surfaced and challenged for the throne of supremacy. Until one day, Crimson stepped forth and said, "Enough! Let there be a contest to prove their worth. Let all who claim to shred enter, and we shall judge them as they have played." And thus the ranks of the Dwelling swelled to bursting. These are the inhabitants of the Dwelling. This is the Dwelling of Duels from the ranks of Mega Man 2.
We'll be right back.
Trash Man, as performed by Norg. as performed by Ryan Eightbit.
Snappleman and Nick Manning.